I wrote leading up to Valentine's Day a couple of years ago. I was dating someone and I had never really dated before. And I really, really dug this guy. And I just wanted him to behave.
Good luck.
Yeah, yeah. My friend on the 14th. That was all I cared about. And you could do whatever afterwards, but up until the 14th, that was pretty much what this song was about. Just saying, please, just can you help behave? Mildly explicitly. I wrote this song in a comedic vein. He was a improv actor, so in the style of Flight of Conchords, this song was written around the desire to write a song and use the word douchebag. So this song is called Valentine, and in the spirit of the day, here it goes.
Thank you.